Hello children, let us continue with our 7th chapter of Maths 1, that is Statistics. Now we will solve questions from practice set 7.4. Question number 1. Complete the following cumulative frequency table. Complete the following cumulative frequency table. So in first column, what is given? Class, height in centimeter. In second column, frequency is given, that is number of students, and in third column less than type frequency. Find out less than type frequency. So for the class 150 to 153 frequency is 5, then for 153 to 156 frequency is 7, then 156 to 159 frequency is 15, then 159 to 162 frequency is 10, then 162 to 165 frequency is 5, and then 165 to 168 in this class frequency is 3. Now find out less than type cumulative frequency. Solution. Now for the class 150 to 153 frequency is 5, so less than type cumulative frequency is also 5. Students, the sum of the frequency of a certain class and all the frequencies of previous classes is called as cumulative frequency less than the upper class limit for that given class. In short, it is also called as less than type cumulative frequency. So for the class 150 to 153 less than type cumulative frequency is 5. Now for the class 153 to 156 cumulative frequency is 5 plus 7, that is 12. 5 plus 7, that is 12. Now for the class 156 to 159 cumulative frequency is 12 plus 15, that is 27. Now for the class 159 to 162 cumulative frequency is 27 plus 10, that is 37. Now for the class 162 to 165 cumulative frequency is 37 plus 5, that is 42. And for the class 165 to 168 less than type cumulative frequency is 42 plus 3, that is 45. Here total number of frequencies also given 45. Now question number 2. Complete the following cumulative frequency table. Complete the following frequency cumulative frequency table. Again in first row, what is given? Class, that is monthly income in rupees. In second column, frequency, that is number of individuals. And third column, you have to find out more than or equal to type cumulative frequency. So solution. So in third column, you have to find out more than or equal to type cumulative frequency. Here total number of frequencies is 87. So for the total number of frequencies is 87. Now more than or equal to type cumulative frequency. First start from the class 20,000 to 25,000. See, for 1,000 to 5,000 frequency is 45. For 5,000 to 10,000 frequency is 19. For 10,000 to 15,000 frequency is 16. For 15,000 to 20,000 frequency is 2. For 20,000 to 25,000 frequency is 5. And total number of frequency is 87. Total number of frequency is 87. So now find out more than or equal to type cumulative frequency. So start from the class 20,000 to 25,000. So for the class 20,000 to 25,000 cumulative frequency is 5. Cumulative frequency is 5. Now for the class 15,000 to 20,000 cumulative frequency is 5 plus 2, that is 7. Now for the class 10,000 to 15,000 cumulative frequency is 7 plus 16, that is 23. Now for the class 5,000 to 10,000 cumulative frequency is 23 plus 19, that is 42. And for the class 1000 to 5000 cumulative frequency is 42 plus 45, that is 87. Student, there is one more method for finding more than or equal to type cumulative frequency. You can start like this also for 1000 to 5000. Okay, more than or equal to type cumulative frequency is 87. Then in 5000 to 10000 cumulative frequency means 87 minus 45. 87 minus 45, that is 42. Then for 10000 to 15000 cumulative frequency is 42 minus 19. 42 minus 19, that is 23. Then for the class 15000 to 20000 cumulative frequency is 23 minus 16, that is 7. And for the class 20000 to 25000 cumulative frequency is 7 minus 2, that is 5. This method also you can use in exam.